Hi, here I am with my adoption packet. I'm mailing it out and I can't wait to someday meet you. Love you. Bye.
Joellen, this is Christine from Lifetime. Sorry to call you so late, but I really, really need you to give me a call back. This is my cell phone, so call me back as soon as you can. All right, talk to you soon. Bye.
We have been blessed with a very beautiful home to stay in when we brought Jasmine to Florida here to kind of hang out while everything closed with adoption. And so this is kind of our memory of the first place that we got to really just kind of hold her and just really spend time with her, not having it be so chaotic in the hospital. And we are just so grateful. So just some memories for us that are important, just some moments that we've had here as kind of a reminder. And gosh, it's just been such a blessing to be able to just come here and relax and just spend some time with her. So grateful. Hang out with her, and she likes to stare at me at night, and so she's up a lot during the night. So just kind of hanging out here every night, and very grateful for the memories that we'll have kind of getting to know each other, bonding here initially, and just very special nights for us. Let's see who's all dressed and ready to see your birth parents. Little Jasmine. She's all dressed up. She's got little shorts with little frills on them. You can't see.
One single drop of rain. Your salty tears came blue.
You don't have a lot of options for, short sleeves or tank tops here. Pretty much all my stuff is long, and it's like about 80-ish. She was really hot yesterday. I had to pretty much take most things off her. So
Today we're wearing our short sleeve shirts that we have. We have one tank top for a backup. And that's about it. Otherwise we've got long clothes. Oh, you're so cute.
One timid, faithful knock resounds upon the rock of ages. One trembling heart and soul becomes a servant bold and courageous.
For me, you're all I need.
again.